Hey y'all, Sly Kid is back with more of this game, baby. This amazing game with amazing combat and amazing graphics and visuals and cell shading. Wow, I botched that word. But I'm really hooked to this game. Yo, this game is mad good. Like, I literally suggested just the combat alone, like. It's just what makes it so awesome. Also, since his mask broke, I changed his mask. Because I feel like walking around with a broken mask just wasn't appealing. Well, not appealing. I feel like it didn't fit his swag enough for me. Like, it wasn't there. It wasn't doing it. So I was like, you know what? Let me get this man a new mask. A brand new mask.
What?
So there you go. Oh, and I put her ponytail back. I didn't even notice her ponytail had changed. That's my bad. But I put the ponytail that I like back. This one with the roses and stuff on it. Look, not roses, but the leaves. Like the gold leaves on it. Like you see it going around. It's like it's all braided going straight down. I like that better. This one is better. It's way more appealing. Okay. So I can heal people and get stuff out of it. But it uses CP. Not a problem. I'm okay with that. Cutscene.
Why do you keep people at arm's length? You're always trying to wave it off whenever someone's nice to you. Like with Tulsa just now. Why couldn't you just accept her gratitude?
Our interests just happen to overlap. I don't want people thinking I'm doing things to be nice when in reality they benefit both of us. All I care about is that we hurry up and defeat the Lords.
See? That's what I mean. You want to defeat the Lords. I may have been skeptical at first, but now I really believe you meant it. Yet despite that, you still took the time to help out those injured Danans, didn't you?
I did it because it was necessary and I got roped into helping out.
Is that the same reason you helped that kid in Balsiv's castle? Because it sure didn't look that way to me.
Damn right, it didn't look that way to me either.
You've helped me too. Not just with my injuries, but by being there for me as well. Even though I can't feel pain, the injuries I get from using the Blazing Sword could probably kill me. That thought alone should be terrifying. But I know you'll always be there by my side, ready to heal me. It's because of you that I can wield the Blazing Sword.
Don't just close in on me like that. If you get any closer, you're going to set off my thorns, you know.
Okay.
I was just trying to compliment you.
Wait. His mask changed?
You were?
Why did his mask change?
What now?
Sion, your thorns! It's okay. I'll stop talking about it.
Huh, that's...
You will?
That's weird.
In any case, I'm just glad that you're the one who ended up with the Master Core. Thank you, Sion.
So, I guess everything. If anyone gets close to her emotionally, it activates the thorns?
Now, let's go check out those gates of fire.
That's weird. It's really weird.
Really? I swear. You're bad for the heart.
That's actually kind of weird. I'm gonna need more context of these thorns of Earth. Get to see what's on the other side of that gate I destroyed with my massive fire blade. Hmm.
That monster that appeared from the spirit vessel, and the power inside the blazing sword, they're both born of the same thing. It's all astral energy harvested from the souls of dying Danans.
I suppose so.
And it was the Danans who gave their lives for today. Their power, after all this time, is what finally destroyed Balsif and his wall.
That's mad poetic.
By the way, what happened to all the energy that we released?
It's dispersing and spreading across Dana as we speak, finding its way back to where it belongs.
And all the energy the Renans have harvested? Where does that go? One sovereign's decided, I mean. I'd wager they don't give it back, right? What? Can't tell the Danan that? Or about why you want to kill all the lords?
Oh, like you don't have anything to hide? The Blazing Sword. It's powered by the burning astral energy of the Master Core I possess. So why don't you explain how it manifested into the shape of that beast, hmm? Just how did you manage that?
How would I know?
How am I supposed to know?
Exactly.
My memory's a complete blank, remember? Fine, be that way. It's not like we ever trusted each other any... She's still not awake?
Not yet. Her injuries aren't serious, but she's severely weakened. Must have been quite a fight.
There's nothing we can give her?
If only. What with the beatings we've taken lately, we're barely getting by on the little provisions we have as it is.
That bad, huh? If there are no supplies here, then... That's it. We need Doc.
Doc? The same Doc that took care of you?
Yeah, he's back in Mosgul. If anyone can help us, it's him.
In that case, would you mind asking for us? I'd go myself, but I'm tied up here for now.
Not a problem. Leave it to me.
Okay, I guess they have me running around until it's time to move the story forward again. So, I guess we're just doing that. Personal favorite of mine, but hey, it is what it is sometimes, you know?
I wonder what that girl's deal is. Never imagined anyone would ever come from outside the walls of Calaglia.
It's really not that big of a deal. There are more realms out there than just Calaglia, you know?
Maybe it sounds normal to you, but I've been behind those walls for as long as I can remember. Of course I knew there was more out there. But it sure didn't feel like it when unscalable walls are trapping you in.
I hate to burst your bubble, but the rest of Dana isn't
much
better.
Dude, her outfit is hiding her hand.
The world's full
of
lords who are just as bad as Balsif.
You guys are making me not enjoy.
That girl must have had her reasons for coming over to our territory. Even so, it's nice to see there really is life beyond the walls of Calaglia. It might not mean much to you, but that's reason enough for me to be happy.
Alright, you know what? I'm changing it. No, wait. I didn't mean to change his. Even though, I don't like the white. Like, I like the black. Like, I'm not changing that. Forget that. Alright. So I think this is pretty much just... Yeah, it's like a black version of this one. Yeah, I'll take it. It's kind of getting on my nerves. Her hand was like in the sleeve instead of on the sleeve. Oh, one of these days, man.
Okay, off we go.
One of these days. More grinding!
opponent like this should be easy.
Swallow Blade!
Dying
Rising
instant.
Wyvern! You're finished, damn it! You're finished! Here I come!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Of the trash.
Zero flip!
I'm not done!
Reload!
This one's all mine!
By the power of water!
Take this!
This one's mine! It's weakened!
It's over! This ends now!
Easy.
Looks like it could be worth something.
I remember when Golem hits used to take me out one shot. Now I'm tanking.
Hardly worth our time.
Less talking, more pummeling.
Cut them apart to your heart's content. Barely a blip on our radar.
I remember it being this far away. I don't think. I don't know. Who knows? Whatever. It is what it is. I made it to town. Yeah, I don't remember walking through all this last time I came here. Dude, wait, I think I went completely the wrong direction. Oh, I went the absolute wrong direction. Oh, I'm trash. Alright, first time using fast travel. Only because I went way wrong way. I'm supposed to go north.
that north? Northeast.
Okay, off we go.
Get lost!
Here I come! Slash! Demon Fang! Great! Next!
These little ones are hardly worth our time.
Less talking.
Cut them apart to your heart's content. Looks like it could be worth something.
Demon Fang. Demon Fang.
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Sheep.
No choice. Here I come! Demon Fang! Rising light!
Gemini Aqua!
That's what I like to hear.
I can't believe I went the entire wrong direction. I'm just like, yo, something doesn't seem right. This seems mad weird.
I remember it being this long. Oh man, why am I yawning?
So
oh, quiet. I need a nap.
From now on,
I feel like
no
I yawn like almost every other episode, bro. Ever again. I'm mad I went the wrong way.
Hey there, Doc. Who are you? It's me, Iron Mask. Though these days I go by Alphen. I finally remembered my name.
Alphen? I heard that was the guy who brought down Balsif. Wait. You're telling me you're the liberator of Calaglia? Our own Iron Mask? Of all the people.
I told you, I'm Alphen now. And I didn't overthrow Balsif alone.
Even so, that's no small feat you've accomplished. And you managed to get your face back, too. That woman with you, the Renin?
You know about her.
Only what I've heard from rumors. I wasn't sure I believed it, but now I suppose I must.
Doc, she...
Thank you.
You sure you should be saying that to a Renin?
I'm not saying it to any old Renin. I'm saying it to you, young lady.
I only helped because it was in my interests as well.
Of course, I would imagine as much. But that doesn't change the end result. The two of you defeated Balsif, and now all of us are free. That is a fact.
I never thought I'd have to hear this guy's
name
again.
I should be the one thanking you. I'll never be able to repay what you two have done. Anyway, I'm guessing you didn't come here just to catch up.
Right. We need your advice. We found a girl who's collapsed from exhaustion, and she needs medicine. Do you know anything that could help?
If she's that weak, she may need a nutritional boost. The herbs I have here won't be enough. Oh, have you tried searching Kyrt Garrison?
No. We passed it on our way here, but...
With all the Renin soldiers gone, that place should be empty now. If we're lucky, maybe they left something you can use.
Good idea. We'll take a look.
Gee, thanks. That was absolutely no help.
If I'm not mistaken, that's located off to the side of the railroad tracks.
Wherever it is. Just make it quick.
Huh? Hey.
Hoo hoo hoo.
Why do you have to say so erotically?
Hoo hoo hoo.
I'm surprised there are owls here, too.
Yeah, there are more of them around than I thought.
The most erotic sounding owl I've ever heard in my life.
You look happy.
Do I? I guess I am. Getting thanked for everything by someone I actually know? It made it really hit home that we made a difference.
That guy's a strange one, though.
Doc? I don't think he's that odd.
He is, though. He thanked me, a Renin, for helping. despite everything my people have put him through over the years. He's free now. He doesn't have to act nice around my kind.
He's not acting. He means it. And like he said before, he was thinking you as an individual, Shion. Not just some Renan.
That's what makes it so strange.
Would you have preferred he yelled and threw rocks at you?
I'm not saying that. It's just hard for me to understand him.
Okay. Off we go.
This way.
Dispose of the trash.
Never run from that.
Rising Wyvern! We did it!
These little ones are hardly worth our time.
Less talking, more pummeling.
Cut them apart to your heart's content.
For some reason he did it twice, which I don't understand.
Our work is done here. Let's move.
An opponent like this should be easy.
You're finished!
I'm only getting...
Rising Wyvern! We're in good form!
More than peppers, please. Oh, this is now. So I went from bell peppers to actual, like, black pepper, I would assume?
Looks like this place opens out into the ocean.
The water's so much cleaner than what's on the surface. I even see fish swimming around.
Yeah, and boy, do they look delicious.
What?
Never mind.
I guess I picked it up and I can possibly fly. Yeah, only assume that's it. Fish. That's what it is then. Do I go back to the doctor or do I go back to Shook? No, I may have to go back to the doctor. Wait, was that the gardens I just passed? No, the garden is over there. Oh, okay.
Out of our way!
Take this! Flash! Demon Fang!
Huh. Here, let me help!
Here I come!
First aid!
Demon Fang!
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
What could it be? Oh, there it is.
Think this is it?
How would I know?
It matches the description we were given, at least. No use standing around here hemming and hawing. Let's take it back and see.
I hope you're right. There's no way I'm coming all the way back here.
Just to be safe. I think before we head back to Ulzebek, we should maybe have Doc double-check this is the right stuff.
All right, but let's make it quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back to the Doc.
Out of our way!
Take this! It's over!
Searing Flame!
Demon Pain!
Reload! Cyan Instant!
Barely a blip on our radar.
An opponent like this should be easy.
You're mine.
Try this.
Who wants to die?
Inferno turret.
First
aid. Did you just heal me?
Yes. I need you, remember?
We're in good form.
Gosh, he's running around. I hate it. It's like they purposely made it time consuming for no reason.
Did you find anything useful?
We think this might work, but we wanted you to take a look at it first.
Let's see.
Right, then we'll do that now.
Say, Iron Mask. No, sorry. It's Alphen now, right? Are you and that young woman planning to stick together moving forward?
Yeah, I think so.
I see. You know, I think things just might be starting to change.
What do you mean?
I'm not sure of that myself. But I feel like after being stalled for a long time, the gears of progress are finally starting to turn again. I imagine people are going to have things to say about the two of you. But you simply keep doing what you feel is right. If you ever get tired and need to rest, feel free to come back here. Until then, take care of yourself.
Thanks, Doc.
Yep, because I know everywhere else I'm going to be visiting from here on in is going to be charging me to stay. Because screw you guys. So, here's what I'm gonna do.
Okay.
I've been doing a lot of running around already as it is. I'm gonna fast travel for you guys. Not for me, because I'm gonna grind, but I'm gonna fast travel.
Precision improving.
Right, here goes! Strike! Strike! Demon pain!
Reload!
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
I need something to eat.
Alright, fast travel's over? Yeah, we're just gonna say fast travel's over. If I made it back into town. Up here. I walked right past it. I wasn't paying attention.
Is this what you asked for?
Perfect. That'll do nicely. I had a feeling you'd come through for us.
Don't we usually?
With this, the little one should be right as rain in no time.
Awesome.
I can't believe it. Not often we get visitors from Cislodia around here.
Cislodia?
Calaglia's neighbor. One of the five realms. What with that wall in the way, I guess it's not surprising. But I've never actually met someone from the outside world before.
Up till now. The only time the gates ever opened was to let Renan convoy units in and out.
No one ever thought to stow away and hitch a ride out?
This place might be a living hell, but when next door is a living hell too, you start thinking it doesn't matter much one way or the other.
So you're Rinwell, and you're with the Cislodian resistance known as the Silver Swords. Your organization sent a group of you to establish contact, but you're the only one who made it through. That sound about right?
Lately, our people's oppression has become more and more severe. When we heard rumors that you had staged a successful rebellion in Calaglia, we hoped that maybe you could help us.
Wow.
News sure gets around quickly, huh?
If you ask me, it's awfully convenient she just happened to show up now. Certainly raises a lot of red flags.
Please, I swear it's true! My people are dying! I risked my life trying to get here so I could find help.
It's okay. You did well. We'll take it from here.
Hold on, Zephyr. You're not really thinking...
We'll join her. Alphen, start getting ready. I let you use the Blazing Sword, and we worked together to overthrow the Lords. That was the deal, remember?
Wait, is that a Renan? What is this?
Take it easy. It's complicated, but she's on our side. She helped to find some medicine for you.
She did? But no, she's a... I can't believe it.
The Renans from other realms could attack at any time.
That's for you all to worry about. I've got bigger fish to fry.
That Sword of Alphen's is our best weapon. We can't just go lending him to other lands.
Even if you keep him here, the blade's as good as useless without me on board.
And what makes you think I can't persuade you, Bright Eyes?
What makes you think you can? Last I checked, you couldn't even touch me.
Enough! Alphen, what do you want to do?
I know all too well the hardships the slaves of this realm had to endure. That's why I took up the sword. To help them. If Danans are being oppressed in other realms, then I have to help them too.
Nath has a point. We can't discount the possibility of further attacks, but now our struggle has grown. It's become much larger than just liberating the people of Calaglia.
We can't be in two places at once, Zephyr.
True. Which means we're limited in our options. We play this the same way we did with Balsef.
Balsef. War meeting? Sounds like a war meeting.
It's about to be a war meeting.
War meeting. War meeting. War meeting. War meeting. Cutscene?
I have a bad feeling about this.
You and me both, but it's too late for regrets.
Jeez, really? You don't say.
So, you're really going, huh? Just the four of you?
Afraid so. Look after the place while we're away.
Always the smooth talker. We'll do what we can to hold down the fort.
We've got the Renans to keep us busy.
Good luck. Just remember...
Yeah, don't go killing anyone without good reason, I get it. I'm not about to repeat what they did.
Let's move, people.
Our journey begins. On an adventure. Just looking at her, I know she's a spellcaster. Even though I know she's a spellcaster, I know she's a spellcaster.
Do you think we'll really be able to wipe the Renans off the face of Danna?
Who said anything about doing that?
But we have to in order to survive, don't we?
No.
Now that you have the Blazing Sword, and have shown that we really can win this fight, do you really think we should go around killing every last Renan?
But what else are we supposed to do?
Say we go around killing Renans, so they don't kill us first. In turn, that'll just make more and more of them want to kill us. Where does it end once you enter such a vicious cycle?
Is that why you told Grenar not to kill any Renans without a good reason?
I'm not saying we should forgive and forget what they've done to us. But we can't let ourselves be dragged down by our own hatred either. Hatred comes in many forms. There's no one solution that will work in every situation. We have to keep searching for new ones if we're going to survive. It's a lifelong journey, finding the answers. That goes for you too. You have to come up with your own answers.
That's mad poetic.
Hey, Zephyr. Why do you keep fighting?
What do you mean?
Until I met you and the Crimson Crows, all the Danans I ever knew just accepted their lot in life as slaves.
Crimson Crow. Silver
Hell,
Sword.
Even I was like that.
But well, a name like Silver Sword, what element do you think?
Even when you have no hope of winning, you keep on fighting.
What, I mean, what element that Master Core may be?
Come on, that's an easy one. I just refuse to live life as a slave. That's all.
Better to die fighting for freedom than to live as a slave, huh?
Let me ask you a question, Alphen. Yeah. What does it mean to you to not be a slave any longer?
I guess it means living a life not being ruled by the Renans, right?
But what about the Danans who died standing up to the Renans? Are they still slaves?
Still can't get over the fact that they called their name after
the Yogur.
Would they
be truly free if all they did was follow my orders and die without knowing what it was they were doing?
But that's...
Being a slave isn't just a position. It's also a state of mind. Don't become my slave, Alphen.
Yo, this man speaks on some levels, yo. Like, he talks that ish. Like, that real ish.